No.
What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here. I'm streaming with Hike. We're homies for life, and we're bike rider gangsters.
Buddy.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins.
Yeah.
All right, Nico, you're supposed to be riding in the middle. We're supposed
Hike
to...
kinda...
No, you were down, and I just ran you over.
Oh, I took out Nico midair.
Hi, everyone in the comments. Hi, everyone on Facebook, Twitter. How you guys doing? We're going to be live streaming BMX Epic Stunts. Yeah. Hi, guys.
Oh, shoot. I just fell off. I'm Macklemore. Hike is some red dude, and Nico's some dude in a suit. We have something epic planned for you, an epic GTA 5 stunt.
Yeah. We're going to try to. Do you want to tell him or no?
Don't tell him. Don't tell him. You ain't even got to tell him.
Big secret, guys. No one's allowed to see.
Guys, it's raining. The roads are going to be really slick for my bike.
Nico's going to get some calzones. That's the ongoing
basketball
joke.
TG.
The what? Oh, my
basketball
gosh.
TG.
Oh, thanks, man. Okay, last one up loses, and it has to, and the two people that are up has to give them a challenge.
Oh, I just hit the
last one up. Last one up. Go, go, go.
Dude, I'm going to underneath the freaking truck.
Last one up, man.
You can't start like that.
Yes,
oh,
you can.
I just
tanked Nico.
I can't get my bike, dude.
Where's your bike?
You parked this truck here. Best parking job ever, dude.
Dude, it's not my fault you jammed your bike under the freaking truck.
Why is the truck parked on the
I went
rim?
Up first. Nico, come on. You can beat Hike.
Oh, I don't have a problem. I know how to go up once I'm already there. Woohoo!
Go, you can beat Hike.
Hi, Nico.
Oh. Oh! Bruh.
Bruh.
Oh, there shoot! Oh! Yeah. Nico, what's the challenge we got for Nico today?
Get up here, Nico.
Should I do a backflip?
That's the challenge of the day? Nico, get
challenge
up here.
Challenge of the day for Nico.
Okay, guys. How are you doing today? Epic yeah. BMX stunts incoming.
Alright. So let's get ready, guys. So, got my face pummeled. Hi, everyone in the comments. So, what's the stunt we're doing today?
So we're doing. Okay, now hear me out here, okay? Okay. We're on top of the Maze Bank Tower. And we're doing a vertical wall ride down to a platform that launches us onto the street. I saw this from a YouTube video. I'm not sure who the creator was, but it was so sweet. I wanted to try it out myself, and Hike saw it too, and he'd like. I think Hike passed out for a second.
Yeah, I saw a GIF. It wasn't a video I saw.
I think that's technically a video, so.
A GIF? No.
I think that's...
Alright, I'm gonna get into an argument with you about this. Oh. Okay, later. Oh. Not doing the last stream.
Oh. Well, a GIF is a series of images.
Pictures.
Which you could also call a video.
No!
Okay, so how are we getting in this truck?
Okay, right, so we gotta open the back here. Okay, I'm gonna open it. Hold up.
Okay, I tried to touch it and it didn't open, so I'm pretty much...
I touched, but if everything I touch explodes, so I don't know if you want me to do it, buddy.
Help me shoot it open, Hike.
Yeah, did you hear what I just said, dude?
Yeah, I don't believe
no,
you,
no,
so...
No, no, don't shoot it open, dude. Here. Stop! You're just gonna have to ram a corner with it, and it's good.
That sounds way harder than...
Sounds way harder than shooting it, Hike. There, I opened it, Hike.
Go.
I opened it,
open
Hike. It wasn't you that opened it, it was my shot.
I opened it by driving around, okay?
You didn't even hit it the corner.
Wait, good job closing it, by the way.
It's open on my screen, so I don't want to hear it.
Okay, alright, here we go. Now you gotta jump in it.
Yeah, okay. It's not open. Oh, now it's open.
Here I come. Woohoo! I'm inside, bitches!
you're not inside on my screen? You actually look so stupid right now.
I'm inside in the screen, and I just got off my bike.
Okay,
come on in.
Go get your cargo bob. You calzone.
Say please.
Oh my gosh, please, there's cops on me.
Why is there cops on you? What'd you do?
Because I was shooting it open, like you're supposed to. Okay, Nico, come
you
on.
Ram it around the corner, it'll open up too.
Nico, come, you can come in, boy.
Dude, these cops don't like you, don't worry, I'll sell their car.
Okay, are you gonna go get a cargo bob?
Yeah, I'm gonna come back with a cargo bob.
Okay, sweet. I'm gonna call Lester, remove
so
these.
So the plan goodies. Is, guys, we're gonna put the bikes in the truck, and then we're gonna grab a cargo bob, and we're gonna put it on top of the maze bank. That's the best way to move the bikes around. Otherwise, you can't really move them around.
I think the cops
my game's like lagging.
Okay.
Keep in
touch. Why do you say that?
Because I click R1, and then he jumps. There we go. I just fall off my bike in here. I died.
No.
Wow.
You actually died?
You flattened me.
How did I flatten you?
What?
How did I flatten you?
It says Pavonis flattened you.
I'm sorry.
Stop flattening people, TG.
For those asking where part 17 is, it's coming out in a minute.
Oh, by the way, guys.
In 1 minute?
Yeah, literally.
Oh, by the way, guys, I have some announcements. First of all, my giveaway has ended on YouTube, and the winners of the giveaway are going to be announced. We're not going to announce the winners. We're just going to send them messages on YouTube. Okay, guys, that's how we're going to announce the winners. And second of all, my next giveaway is going to be on Instagram in the next few days, or maybe Instagram in the next few days, or Twitter. I'm not sure. I haven't decided yet. Make sure you guys keep an eye on that. It's going to be either a GTA 5 game or a shark card. So let me know which one you guys want in the comments by shouting out GTA 5 or a shark card.
I just trampled Nico. And
I did.
I promise. Are you done with your giveaway there, Hike?
And one more thing. If you guys want to end up in a cover the top left corner of the screen, make sure you guys go to Twitter and retweet. Yeah. Okay, now I'm done.
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys.
Are you guys inside?
Yeah, we're inside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Inside.
All right. Well, first and foremost for me, guys, I have a t-shirt, a limited time edition bear TG shirt.
Oh, by the way, I want one. Am I going to get one of these?
I'm going to send you one, Hike.
I'll buy one.
Oh, you're going to buy one? Okay.
No. I'll send you one.
Okay, I'm going to send Hike one. But if you guys want to get one, they're only available for the next week or two. This one ends in 5 days because you will get it before Christmas around the world, no matter where you are. So it's definitely cool if you order that now. It's in the description of the video. I'm falling, Hike. Can you hold on for a sec? There we go. Okay, and I'm still doing the giveaway, part one of my walkthrough. Go check it out on my channel, guys. Thank you very much.
Guys, don't fall. This is a difficult maneuver.
Wait, stop moving. I need to eat snacks.
Don't die, dude. Why were you inside it? You're not supposed to be inside it.
Dude, sometimes. Me and Nico are inside it, dude.
Why, though?
Dude, because you told us to be inside it, man.
No, I said put some freaking...
Because it's nice and warm inside here.
Dude, we're really high up, Nico. Look outside. Oh, shit.
Don't fall, dude.
I don't want to look outside.
On my screen, the doors are closed, by the way.
Yeah, they closed.
On my screen, they're not closed.
Holy crap, it's so dark. I don't know where the maze back in is. Guys, can you put a... I can't see... Oh, there it is. Holy crap, we're going the wrong way.
Oh my... How do you mess that up?
Dude, it's foggy. I can't see anything at all.
We're not gonna
make it, boys.
We still have to climb up a lot.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm dying.
Stop dying.
It's not my fault, Hike. I can't control
it. I can see you inside, dude.
Oh my gosh, I'm wiggling on the ground with Nico.
I can see you guys inside, dude. It's hilarious.
Nico's holding his... Oh, I fell out! I fell out!
Oh my god, no, the bike's glitched! The truck is falling! What'd you guys do?
What the hell did we do? What the hell did Nico die?
I found the truck.
Who glitched it out, guys?
I don't know, I was looking at my computer and then I looked over and
you
I was...
You glitched it out, man. Everything fell out and truck fell down the ground.
You can't blame us for everything.
Everything. I didn't touch anything. Next thing you know, everything's falling.
I think what you did was touch it.
Landed it.
Okay, we're going to park these in the truck, and then we're going to get in with you, okay? Like, nice one. Okay, does that sound good? How many bikes are in there still?
None.
What?
Everything's out of the freaking truck.
It's like Santa Claus.
Are these doors open for you?
Santa Claus got shot down.
One of them is open for me. Or yeah, was
one's open for me, too.
Now it's closed.
Okay, can this person move their freaking vehicle?
Yes,
move your
freaking
car, you freaking red car.
I just closed the door.
Oh, there we go. It's open now. Okay, Nico's in.
Nico,
open the door, please.
Yeah, that's a first.
Oh, dude. Hike just took down a door for me on my screen.
Didn't I not just open a door for you?
Hike
just
literally ripped the door open. Like, did you rip a door open on your screen, Hike?
I just jumped off.
Move away from this door so I can open it.
Dude, the door is open on different people's screen. You know that, right?
Yes, but
by the way,
if
guys,
you see me walk through it, it'll open it.
No, it won't
sometimes.
TG's
supposed to be the BMX expert here.
Okay, what is wrong with this rain? It's not letting me BMX jump.
Uh-huh, it's the rain, TG.
Alright, man. Alright, bro. Alright, I'm in.
Right,
oh my
guys,
god.
No, there's a bike outside. What the hell?
How the hell did my bike get out? How was I inside and my bike's outside? I was inside.
By the way, these cars are doing a great job here, blocking the crap out of you.
Yeah, right? Can you move that one? God, get... Hike, what are you doing?
I'm working on it.
No, you're not. You're just failing. Dude.
I'm trying to make sure that other car doesn't come block you. That's what I was trying to do.
Oh my gosh, I got pincered.
Pincer Pokemon.
By the way, I love it that you know. Dude, I just got a message. You fucking with the wrong people. You're dead, man. Unknown. God damn it, get out of the mail!
Oh my god. They won't stop, man.
Dude, they're blocking the freaking thing. Get out of the way!
I can sort of try to make... Oh my gosh.
They don't stop, dude. Oh my god. I got this.
Okay.
Okay, now try it. Here, I'm blocking this guy.
I'm coming in fast.
Ah, holy crap.
Now you're blocking me.
Now
you're blocking me.
No, from the other side, this direction. Look at me. Look at me, how I go into it. All clear, nothing in the way.
Oh, I did it. Oh, I fell out. Hold on, bro.
Guys, stop spamming. We're going to start blocking you guys.
Okay, there.
Oh, my
God.
Hi, everyone. How you doing?
I'm flying this cargo, Bob. You're not allowed to touch anything anymore, Hike.
No, get off my freaking cargo, Bob.
Oh, my gosh. If everything falls out, I'm oot.
Nico, where are you? Are you in the cargo, Bob?
Yeah.
Okay.
I might as well get in the passenger seat of the truck.
No, it wouldn't let me in the truck. I think the truck's like dead.
Oh, no, it's not. The door's gonna fall out. Do you guys see that?
For me, one of the doors isn't there.
Yeah, one of the doors is MIA right now. You gotta keep it so that the back doesn't tip.
Dude, I don't have control of that. You do realize that, right?
Yeah, you do.
I'm in first person. I'm just looking at Andre. And Hike.
Let me see. Oh, dude, I can't see anything. Oh, I can see you, Nico. Oh, Nico,
your
head is shaking like you're fucking...
Nico.
Like you're going fucking 50 G's.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. Look at you.
Alright.
So my hand looks like I'm 80. What's wrong with my hand?
I wanna not hit this freaking building!
How did you even get close to that building?
I was trying not to turn so I don't lose the bikes, okay? So that's how we got close to it.
Oh, landed it.
Landed it.
Okay, you got this, Hike. I believe in you. There hasn't been a whole lot of BMX stunts yet. We got
But we are getting ready for the biggest one, dude.
We're working the suspense up.
Alright. So, how are we gonna do this, dude? What we're gonna do is we're gonna jump off the building, try to ride down the building while we're touching the building, all two tires. And then we're gonna try to hit a ramp right there. Maybe after we drop the freaking truck off, we should go with a cargo bob and plant this out on the ground, dude. Because I don't think the first try is gonna be that epic unless we plan this out.
Well, bro, if you're
I think that's a good idea. And the reason we're climbing so slow here is because of this huge truck. So it'll be faster with the cargo bob without the truck.
Well, yeah, but how are you gonna get the bikes back up?
Here. Well, same way we're doing it right now. So, guys, here, I'm gonna drop it here. Okay?
Right.
Alright, so we're gonna try to hit this wall, guys. Watch this. We're gonna try to
it's
hit
not
this
not on this
wall.
Side. It is on this side. Yeah,
it's on this side.
It's,
this one right here. We're gonna try to hit this corner, guys.
The
same
I'm shooting at.
Yeah. Well, not that. The corner below is right?
No, this one.
Here. This one, right.
What I'm shooting at.
Okay, we're gonna try to hit that wall right there. Ride all the way down, first person, look. Ride all the way down like this.
I mean, not exactly like this, but...
Well, no, of course. But with the freaking bike going all the way down, okay? And then we're gonna try to hit this little mesh thing right here.
Yeah.
See that?
And we gotta say
right
landed
there.
It.
But, TG, you have to be on in a crack there, on the corner right there in front of us. You can't be on that wall. You have to be on the corner right here.
No, dude, it's the wall here, dude.
Is it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay, let's go up then. And then we're gonna hit that thing and fly towards the red box, whatever that is.
The red box.
The red box. Hey Aaron, hey John, hey Frozen, how you doing? Hi everyone in the Facebook, Twitter. Thanks for following me, retweeting, liking, commenting. You guys are epic. Make sure you guys show the same support to the stream team. The links are in the description. And one of the guys in the stream team is, you know, whatever. We're here with me playing this game.
You're so
lame.
You're so lame. Yeah. It hurts my feelings.
I'm so lame.
I gotta ask you a question. How did
How are we gonna get the cargo bob after we do this?
How did people get into the Facebook and Twitter?
The links are in the description.
No. How did they get in it, though?
What do you mean, in it?
Because you said, hi to everybody in the Facebook.
Oh, I meant stay in the comments. You want me to kill you? Is that what you... Are you asking me to kill you right now?
All I'm asking right now is that you landed it.
I landed it.
I
don't want to land it on the
All
way,
I'm
though.
Asking is that Nico actually speaks like more than twice in this live stream.
Nico? Nico, do you have health?
I'm right here. Do I have health?
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Can I punch you off the roof? I probably can. Oh, dude!
Landed it!
My bike is under the car.
What?
Look at it.
My bike is right here. Maybe I can get your bike out for you then.
Dude, that thing is rocking. Don't come a knocking. See that thing?
Yeah. Here
it goes. Nico's is not under it. Nico, just drive it off. Fucking end your life, dude.
You get out of the way.
No, dude. I'm protesting.
Nico,
oh my gosh.
Nico, hold on. Let me get your bike. It's not underneath it, dude.
It's not underneath it, Nico. It's just
glitched. Let me go get it. It's just glitched. David, go stop driving!
Oh my god!
Oh, thanks for killing me, Nico! Why would you do that?
What were you doing? Thanks for the
$80.
Your
bike out.
Dude, you got more than $80.
I got 5,000.
You got 5,000.
That was a planned hit, wasn't it? Someone come pick me up with a damn cargo bomb.
Alright, I'll come get you. Dude, you parked the cargo bomb in the worst spot. It's under a mission marker.
I was trying to get rid of make sure it's not blocking the jump, dude.
Oh, okay, I made it. Okay, I'm coming. I'm taking this for frickin'...
My vehicle has been stolen. Thanks, TG.
No, I'm coming to get you.
I wonder if you can get down here faster rather than Meriwether. You can come here faster, I wonder.
Well, I'm gonna tell you I'm dropping a mule on top of Meriwether if I see them. So, you know what? I'm dropping mule on top of you.
Hey, Philly. Hey, Justin. Hey, Daniel. Hey,
better watch out, dude.
Holy crap, dude, we're gonna use that. You do realize that, right? We're not done with it.
Dude, we're done with it, don't worry.
But yeah, I guarantee you can crash the Meriwether. Holy crap, dude, what the hell?
Landed it! Landed it!
You know you're not supposed to pick me up with a hook, right?
Get in.
I'm trying to, but a car is ramming you. Go.
We're gonna take him for a joyride.
Nice. Oh, he bailed out.
Aww, what a softie.
Can't end that on Nico.
I mean, like, that would be the first thing I would do if a cargo bob was picking me up randomly.
Bail out?
Yeah.
How long would you wait, though? There's my plane.
Wait.
Drop it on top. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot.
Oh, it cut the door off. Did you see that?
Yep.
Cut a clean off.
Nico, are you going to talk ever?
Nico, I'm doing tricks up here.
Nico doesn't talk, man. He's busy eating calzones. That's his life,
Nico,
now, man.
Can I have a calzone, dude? I'm really hungry right now.
Oh, Nico, can you share those calzones?
I'll make a salad today, man.
Did you end up getting that Caesar salad and calzone?
Yes, I did.
How was it?
It was great.
Oh did my I, god, dude, I'm
I just try to kill himself.
I think so. I can't handle it.
Up.
No, don't! Oh my god! Oh my god, I jumped almost all the way down.
Okay, where are we jumping off of?
Exactly where he parked the cargo bomb.
No, dude, it's not that side, it's this side, Hike.
Damn it, I was hoping I was right. I didn't even know.
Hike is disoriented.
Dude,
from
how
the
am I gonna
flight.
Get on the other side, dude? You bastard!
I don't know, isn't there a staircase?
Yeah, there is, but the cargo bomb is blocking the staircase.
Do you want me to move it?
Yes, please.
Alright. That was unfortunate. I didn't expect that.
You totally did. Liar.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure this cargo bob doesn't ruin our family anymore.
Alright, let's go.
I'm bailing. Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, did you destroy a...
I don't.
I swear to God, he has destroyed my fucking bike. I was gonna murder you.
Is my bike still up there?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm getting Mayweather. I'm coming. I said Mayweather instead of Mayweather.
How the hell did you destroy the bike?
I have no idea how things just blew up, man.
Dude, Nico, how do you get to play with this guy all the time, dude?
I don't know, man. An air unit's on its way. Close my eyes and hope for the best kind of thing.
He closes his eyes, thinks of a calzone, and just lives.
Chipotle.
Chipotle.
Oh, dude, that was an epic fail.
What happened?
I was gonna try to grenade you, but unfortunately I fell, and then my parachute didn't pull off, and then this happened, and you know, I don't know. Okay,
well, my helicopter's coming down, so.
Alright. I'm gonna call my helicopter too with a grenade launcher after I shoot yours down. By the way, I'm flying helicopters, okay? Every time you've flown one, it's been destroyed.
What are you talking about?
Dude, am I wrong? Is the helicopter flying right now?
Hike, are you insane?
Clinically yes, insane. I am. I'm flying the helicopter. Because every time you fly it, it gets blown up.
Hike.
How many of my cargo bobs have you destroyed so far today?
You gave me a smoking cargo bob before the stream started.
It was flying when I gave it to you, right, though?
It was flying with black smoke coming out of it where it would stop working every 5 seconds.
But it was flying.
I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it, Heikel. Incoming. Get clear, don't make me fight for this, Hike.
I'll blow you up in a second. And
you're fine. What'd you say? Take out a gun and you're dead, Hike. Take out a gun and you're dead.
Okay, alright. Are you gonna shoot the cargo bob or no?
Yeah. Get in it first.
Okay, I'll get in that.
If you take out a gun, you're dead, Hike.
Okay, shoot the guy.
Alright. I'm quick, man.
This guy's trying to... What is he doing?
this guy's trying to...
Shoot him.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Stay there. Move left a bit.
I almost jumped off the thing. I accidentally touched X.
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get in. What? How did you not die? I shot you straight in the freaking chest.
You want me to pick you up?
Yeah.
Okay. I shot you straight in the chest too, though. Twice. Get in. No, from the other side!
London it!
Take me out.
I don't know if making each other's up is the best plan here. I don't know if I trust us anymore.
Oh.
Okay. What?
Okay.
I'm unsure we're in the air. Oh my god! Are you serious? How the hell did that even happen?
Bye, TG.
Come back. Oh no, a car just ran me over.
Alright, I'll pick you up.
Oh no.
Are you gonna kill me?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
This is not BMI.
This is.
No,
let me in. Okay. Okay, good.
You bastard!
Get in, Hike! Oh! I'm done, dude! I can't stand this! Okay, where are you? That was really funny, dude. Okay. Okay, get in.
You sure?
Yeah. Okay, we're good, right? We're good?
Yeah.
I'm no, good. No, not again!
Get in, dude, get in.
You killed me. I can't.
It hurts too much.
Okay, come pick me up.
I'm still like waiting up here and I have no idea what's happening.
It
hurts
too much, dude.
Okay.
I'm so
hard. Stay right there, I'm coming, dude. Okay.
Oh my god.
Just
you're gonna sit in the back.
Yes, I'm gonna sit in the back. Just land. Okay, land. Holy
I'm
shit.
Trying, I'm laughing so hard.
Okay.
In the back.
I'm in the back, dude. Let me go. Jesus. Okay. Right. Getting in.
Hey! All right. I gotta end this. Come here, pick me up, you bastard.
Okay.
I'll sit back.
All right.
We gotta do a BMX.
Sit on this side in the back.
Oh man.
Okay.
All right. Oh, now side in the back. Okay. Yeah, I'm not probably holding a grid or anything. Don't worry.
All right. We're good.
Oh my god. I'm tearing up. Oh. I couldn't laugh, dude. He was hurting.
That was really funny. Okay.
Okay.
Nico, did you get your calzones yet?
Oh man, I'm about to just call Pizza Hut while I'm waiting for you guys.
Nico just trying to do that shit, it's hilarious. Just okay. Sitting there waiting for us while we go from.
He's wearing his calzones, dude. Okay.
I'm bailing.
Oh my god, did you dolphin dived on? I'm diving. Oh, there goes the helicopter. Okay, we're good.
Don't worry. I got it. It's safe.
Oh my god.
That was risky.
That
was not risky. That was planned, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Alright, which way are we going this, by the way?
Okay.
Should we do all three together?
I think Nico should
test. Look at that skin mark.
You should wash your underwear more often.
Oh my god. Dude, that's your bike making the skids, dude.
Alright.
Okay. So, it's this one right here.
Are you sure?
Yes. You see this one I'm shooting at? Wait. It's this one right here.
Alright.
I'm just gonna follow you, and
I'm throwing a sticky.
Sure.
I'm throwing the sticky.
Hold on. Before you do it, I'm gonna make sure. Which side of that one, though?
It's in between the two, so... Go wait. Sticky, go find your way down to Earth. Okay.
Let's look. Hold on.
It's between these two.
Are you sure?
Okay.
Don't fall, dude. Last time I fell off here.
Okay.
I really don't want to get it out of the plane, dude. Don't fall. I bet he's gonna fucking fall.
Oh no, it's not here.
Just use your opposite. Right. Yeah, that's
maybe,
not.
Maybe it is here. I'm confused.
Where's the red?
The red's down there.
Which way?
Shoot. Okay, wait. Dude, the red is right down there, in the middle.
Okay, so...
Wait, are we on the right side? Yeah, right? Yeah,
I see it. I know which one it is. Hold on, I know which one
it is. It's that one.
Where?
It is. It's the one that I stickied in between.
Are you sure?
Like, I'm...
But we gotta go on the corner of it, dude. That's the thing.
So maybe it's the one beside it.
I think it's the one on my side. But, yeah. Dude, I think it's the one on my left. Do you have the video again?
Okay, it's right here. I think.
Alright guys, sorry. We're trying to figure this out.
Do you have the video? Go check the video.
I'm trying to find it.
While I push you off the edge.
Don't you freaking dare, dude. I'm gonna fucking murder you.
Okay, alright.
Why am I cursing now?
Dude, you're a violent person now.
I am. I'm so bad. I'm a bad, bad boy.
Alrighty then.
Alrighty then.
Yeah, I'm all taking right. out all the lights up here so we have clear vision.
Dude, you're absolutely right, by the way.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this.
But when you hit it, you have to be on the corner of the building, okay?
Okay, like...
And you have to jump. You have to jump right before you hit the fence. Okay.
Alright. Right before you hit the thing at the bottom?
Yeah, you have to hit hop. And put your wheels down straight. Straight towards it, okay? Okay, guys.
Alright, I'm ready.
So this is gonna be interesting.
Alright, so where are you guys?
Alright, I'm coming down. Alright, so do you see the C4s TG has marked? It's between the two C4s. Dude, where are you trying to knock my bike off, dude? Where are you trying to knock my bike off, TG?
I'm trying to. Oh shoot, I almost fell off, man.
Dude, you almost shot my bike and destroyed it. Alright, hold on.
Alright, you're gonna go Nikki. First, Ike, you're confident.
Wait, hold on.
You just call me Nikki?
Yeah, Nikki.
You did call him Nikki.
Nikki, I don't have it. Hey, TG, do me a favor. Grab those C4s and put them one right here.
Why can't you see
when I'm standing? Where I'm standing.
There.
Where I was standing earlier. Right here. I was standing right there earlier. Not on my bike, okay? And then one right here. Not on me. So we have a little runway. What are you doing, dude?
Alright, you go first. Alright.
Hold on. Just line up. I'm gonna be last behind you guys. And we're gonna do it all at the same time. So, Nico, what you're gonna do is look where I'm lined up right here. Okay?
I don't think they're
all the way
from
back there.
No, just you have to be right here. See where I am? TG, come next to me on my other side.
Oh shit. The cavalry on the way. We gotta go like one at a time though.
Yeah, we're gonna go on 3, 2.
Wait.
No, this is what we're gonna do. TG's gonna go on, Nico's gonna go on 3, TG's gonna go on 2, and I'm gonna go on 1, alright?
So I'm going first.
You're going first, so we can see each other while we do it, okay? By the way, we're gonna do this third person first and then first person. Deal?
We're doing this twice?
We're gonna try to do it twice.
Hold up. Right. Hold my phone.
Alright, everybody, you ready? Let's hear hashtag BMX! This is gonna be freaking crazy.
Oh, you skipped the
1,000 likes! You guys are so epic. Thanks for all the likes, favorites, shares, comments. You guys are so awesome. Both streams, make sure you guys go check out TG's stream.
Oh, shit! No! Oh, dude. I'm on the side of the building! I landed it!
Landed it?
Dude, I actually landed it.
Alright, ready, TG?
I guess. So I'm going on 3 and then you're going
Wait, let me see you guys. Let me see you guys. Come down. Let me see you guys. Wait.
Nico, when I say 3, 2, 1, go, you'll go, okay?
Okay.
Yo, the red thing isn't even here, dude. The red thing isn't even here.
Are we aiming at the wrong
I think one? The red thing is behind us, dude.
Yeah, let me... There's nothing down there where you guys were looking at, by the way.
Oh my god,
dude. Hike, like, confirmed it and shit. That's the best part. Hike's like, yeah, it's here.
On the video, it looked like it was there.
Okay.
Are you at the red...
it's at this corner.
So you were the wrong one.
I was at the right corner accidentally falling. I actually have a blood splat to prove it. Okay. So the one you actually want to hit is this one over here. Okay, so it's this one directly up.
I see it. He was lined up with this light. Okay, he was lined up with that light.
Hey, you watched the video.
Yeah, it's hard. It's not easy.
No,
I just like a flat tire.
I have no idea if I'm gonna hit this or not. Nico, you ready, buddy?
I don't know where I'm going, so
look at me. Look at me, yeah.
Okay, go. Here we go. Mr. Flat tire.
I have a flat tire, TG. Why the hell did you blow out my tire?
You don't have a flat tire.
Oh, I went too fast.
Dude, hike. You can still do it, man.
I'm alive, bitch.
Dude, you guys.
Dude, I should have double backflip. Am I gonna land it?
Did you really give me a flat tire, TG?
No.
I swear to God, I have a flat tire. No. And you were the only one who was shooting my bike. We're never gonna end up doing this shit.
No, it's not gonna happen. We just stole my bike.
Why the hell don't you have a flat tire?
Hike, can you come near me, man?
No, I can't because I have a flat tire.
Let's meet up, dude.
We need a helicopter.
Let's hang out, man.
Come on, man.
Why'd you give me a flat tire, buddy?
You can't give flat tires on a bike.
Dude, it looks like I have a flat tire, man. I'm telling you.
It's not possible.
Let me give you a flat tire, then. Let's see if it's possible.
Okay, come give me a flat tire.
All right, let's see.
Where are you? You're above?
I was above. Where are you? I was below, and then I came above. I thought that's what you were.
I'm below.
All right. Well, come above. We're going to need to be above anyway. All right.
Nico, don't be a rat, dude.
What are you doing, Nico?
What am I doing?
Nico, don't fucking shade me, okay? Don't be a rat.
What am I doing?
Nico, don't be a rat.
Alright, I won't.
Okay, Hike. Oh my god, what the hell's happening?
I gave you a front flat tire, by the way. And a rear one.
Okay, go give me a flat tire, come.
You gave me a flat tire first!
Give me a flat tire. Come, give me a flat tire.
I gave you 2 flat tires.
That was Nico.
Oh. Nico, I'm sorry. I thought I was TG. Why is there a mugger on me?
Yo, what just happened?
I got mugged.
Yo, shoot his body. Shoot his body.
I mugged him. Nico, thanks for not snitching, dude. Nico is gonna snitch, Hike.
On what?
He's gonna snitch on my mischievous acts.
Dude, now I feel like I'm in like slow mode.
Why?
Cause my bike has no tires.
Don't worry, I'll
fix it. Cause no calzones.
Oh, rip.
TG, where are you? We need to go get new bikes anyway.
Oh my god. Man, my bike's A-okay, dude.
Come here, TG, don't worry. We gotta get new bikes anyway.
Whee! I'm okay, Huggy.
Come here, TG.
Thanks for coming out, though. Really appreciate it.
Uh-huh. We gotta go get new bikes anyway for giving me a flat tire, TG.
There's no flat tires.
Oh, why, Nico? Why?
Is there actually flat tires?
Yeah, dude, you gave me a freaking flat tire. Get over
here.
No,
next gen. Next gen 2 real, man.
I need to go get my freaking new bike now.
Dude, the bike slows down so much when you have a flat tire.
Yeah.
Are you gonna blame that on why you failed the stunt, bro?
You were shooting my bike, dude. That was messed up. Alright, I'm gonna go get my bike while you guys do something else. Who needs a ride?
I'm gonna go out guns a-blazing with the police.
Okay, well, we need to do BMX now, so let's go grab another cargo, Bob. What do you say?
Let's do it, or let's just go to the... Holy shit.
Why, dude? I'm going to get my fucking bastard.
Like, I thought you were a police.
One, you gave me a flat tire. Two, you shot me. Three, you stole my helicopter. And destroyed two cargo bikes.
I thought you were the police.
I thought you were the police. Oh.
Okay. Yo,
don't worry.
You couldn't aim and drive.
GG, this popo is going to drop the hammer on you. Don't worry, buddy.
Dude, do you just lose the bike?
Okay. Yeah. You got to go get a new one from the garage.
Oh, I'm just going to go steal one from Vespucci Beach.
From Vespucci Beach.
Nico, why'd you just make fun of me, dude?
Good job, Nico.
Thank you.
All your friends.
You kind of embarrassed me in front of all my friends there. Alright.
Uh-huh.
Oh, apologies.
Hey, are you still running from the cops? How many stars you at?
I'm at 3 stars.
Same.
Nice, dude. Do you think you're, like, cool now?
We're 3-star brothers.
Yeah.
Bounty has been set on hike. What's up with that?
Because I'd steal another car, you bastard! Since he shot me!
Who puts a $7,000 bounty for a car?
I know, right? It's funny when you kill them and then they put the bounty on.
I love it when they send you a message first, you know? Like, yeah. They go, hey, you don't know what you did, and here's a bounty on you.
How did they get your phone number, though? That's what I'm curious about.
Well, you don't know who you're messing with. Maybe he's CIA.
Maybe, that's true.
CIA? I don't think CIA does, like, bounties.
Well, maybe. This is GTA, Nico.
Maybe he's just CIA, but he does bounties, but, you know, he's not, it's not for work, he does it, you know, he looked up your phone number.
Hike?
He's CIA. I'm sure there's, someone can make sense of this somewhere.
Hike writes.
Someone put it together.
Hike writes creative short stories sometimes in his pastime.
I have a wonderful imagination.
Okay, SpongeBob.
I did the freaking, SpongeBob, with his hands and everything.
Do I have to call Lester?
Don't worry, dude. I'm coming for you. In my bike with the rocket launchers.
Dude, I'm gonna have to kill you, Hike. I'm gonna have to put you down, dude.
Oh, don't worry, dude. I'm gonna destroy every bike you touch.
That's not nice, Hike. We're supposed to be friends.
Yeah, and you gave me a flat tire!
I didn't give you a flat tire. Okay.
Dude, I caught you shooting at my bike earlier.
I shot
at
accidentally.
Get him a car, I'll protect you.
Don't worry. We're gonna give him a flat tire after we do some BMX stunts. Oh, by the way, we need a cargo bob and another bread truck, dude.
Bread truck?
To get back up on the freaking roof. On the maze bank. Or are we not trying that again?
What's a bread truck, though?
The one you had. What is that called? It's called a bread truck.
It's called a mule, bro.
Yeah, but it's a bread truck.
I don't know what the hell a bread truck is.
It's a truck like that, and it's called a bread truck.
Because it sells bread, or...?
No, just because that's what it's called.
A bread truck?
Yeah.
Why, because it looks like a loaf of bread?
Probably, yeah.
I'm confused. I'm a confused.
Hey, Ivan. Hey, Mario. How you guys doing in the comments? Okay, we got our BMX on. A bike, sorry. Alright, we need a cargo plane and... Cargo bob. And we need one, whatever you... What'd you call it?
It's a mule. I'll get the mule.
Okay, I'll get that cargo plane. I'm gonna leave my freaking bike by the maze bank. TG, don't give me flat tires.
Alright, man.
And then I'll kill you.
Alright, man.
Woo! All right, let's get some jumps off of these guys. Don't stop.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get my BMX. I'm gonna go get the mule.
What happened to your BMX?
What's up, Nico?
I'm going.
Get in, dude. We're gonna go get calzones. And Caesar salad.
Nico wants his calzone, guys.
And buy the new Nico calzone shirt.
Don't mess with Nico and his calzones. He'll come for you.
That's gonna...
Dude, that was sick. It was like two meals in one calzone. It was huge.
Damn, dude.
That's what she said. It was
I'm
huge.
Honestly tempted to order a calzone right now.
And the best part is you do it online, you know, to talk to me.
Hashtag calzone if you want a calzone. Hashtag calzone if you don't know what a calzone is.
Do you guys know which way you have to drop off the roof now?
No.
No.
By the way, did you
oh my god!
Wow.
Dude!
Good for the popo, that was extreme.
What happened?
That is some military training.
Did you see that?
What happened?
Dude, a helicopter just attacked us, like dive bombed us and landed on us.
Do you guys have cops after you?
Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, this cop's extreme. Can you take him down, Nico?
Well, I
guess. No, it's light. Alright, I'm here with my bike. I'm gonna leave my bike here and go get the freaking cargo bump.
Nico, you got this, dude.
I can't, you're like moving too much.
I'm trying to demolish him.
Wait for me!
Oh shoot. Yo, we're gonna win, Nico, come on. Keep at
what
it.
What are you guys doing? Oh my god.
We're attacking the helicopter.
You guys, did you have a goal earlier?
No goal, man, just helicopter killing. This is BMX stunning at its finest. Oh no, my helicopter's giving up. Nico, take him down.
Yo, they're down.
Yo, they're not down.
Don't worry, guys, I have an electric car.
I'm trying to listen to your tips and tricks videos and shoot out the propellers.
Oh, they're hitting shit.
Woo!
Get him, Nico.
Landed it.
Dude, I died.
Nico, no! They're gonna win. Oh, they landed.
What the hell are you guys doing? I swear to God.
I just took down a police helicopter. I made it land.
Yo, Ron, don't call me, man. I'm busy. I'm in the middle of a dogfight. I don't need you right now.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna jack a police helicopter. Dude, we got it to land from aggressiveness.
TG, where's the freaking truck?
Oh no, the helicopter's down.
TG, where's the truck, dude?
They have another
we have another objective now.
They have another helicopter, dude. I'm trying to snipe them out.
I'm just gonna blow the crap out of you guys when I get there, I swear to god. I'm gonna let this car go up on top of you.
You
know what? Forget this, guys. I'm just gonna grab my cargo, my bike, and go to the top of the roof and show you this BMX trunk stuff all by myself.
It's not possible.
You wanna bet?
Okay, we're coming. Nico, can you shake the fuzz?
Trying, dude.
We're trying to shake the fuzz, Ike. Just give us a second.
I just shot the driver.
Yeah, I just got shot in the heart and died.
Right. Actually. Oh. Yo, how do you zoom in with a sniper?
I spawned in literally in the thickest brush ever. Okay, I'm coming. Like,
that's what she said.
Nico, you want me to pick you up?
Mommy! Holy crap, my cargo bop just did a backflip.
Is it like smoking or no?
No.
Okay, Nico, come to me.
I died.
How'd you die?
Can I pick up a train with a cargo bop?
I was just trying to snipe out the guys, man.
Can I pick up a train with a cargo bob, guys?
No.
Has anyone tried it?
Yeah, yes. You can definitely do it.
I mean, like, you can try all you want.
I think that's for another live stream, though.
Well, you guys aren't even ready with the bread truck, so I'm gonna try to pick up a train.
I like the word bread truck.
I just definitely landed on a train. Now the cargo bob is smoking.
Nico, I'm almost there, okay?
Okay, what are you in?
I'm in a police SUV.
Are they shooting at you?
Yeah.
Are you scared?
Not really. I'm okay.
Guys,
really.
This car bubble is smoking now.
Okay, you gotta get a new one.
No!
It's not gonna take us up to the roof now.
It'll take us to the roof. The sooner you guys get here, the less damage will happen to it. That's how I do this shit. Can you grab a one single
cargo bomb? Nico. Okay, what garage do you have, Nico?
What garage?
Yeah.
You wanna go to my hizzy?
Well, we need to pick up your bike, bro.
Are you serious, guys? I'm about to rage.
What? We're coming. I'm just trying to figure out where his garage is.
We're on our way.
Okay, this cargo bomb is about to die.
We need a happiness train.
Oh, the song goes, Nico. Kaneko, which apartment do you have?
I literally set a marker there. Can't you see it?
Dude, Weasel right. News is at the house. What's happening?
Hey, Keegan. Hey, Melinda. Hi, Yasin. Hey, Danny. Hey, Quentin. This trick is requires a little bit of work, guys. So, my cargo bob is probably gonna die any second now. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna climb as high as I can, call my freaking Pegasus, and get the new cargo bob and land right next to it. So that's the plan. So check this out. This is how you get a new vehicle while you're in a vehicle.
Would you say this is a tip and trick?
Okay. This is definitely a tip and trick.
Easter eggs, guides, and more. Nico. Okay. I have landed it in my garage, and we're getting it.
Sure you are.
Let's get it.
20 minutes later.
Dude, we went through a hardcore police chase.
Alright. Hardcore police chase.
So my BMX bike is not here.
Okay, that's almost dead right there.
You have to order a new one, Nico.
Well, whatever, I got my mountain bike. Can I use my mountain bike?
Sure, man. You do you, dog.
Okay, I'll use my $10,000 bike instead of my $500 bike.
Okay.
There goes the cargo, Bob. So what you do, you call Pegasus right now real quick. And you order a new one, and you land where it's going to take up. See?
How do you know where it's going to take off, Hike?
Hello, this is where it's going to spawn, you mean?
Yeah. How can I help?
Because I'm a genius.
Great. So oh, I thought you were actually going to give a tip and trick here.
Sir. Yeah, here, everybody just saw what I did. It's not that hard.
But I want to know.
You have to know where the cargo plane is going to spawn so you can skydive that towards that direction. I mean, you know, I mean, come on. It's common sense, buddy. There he goes.
Is he making fun of me, Nico?
I am making fun of you.
Is he trying to roast
me? Oh, damn it. I just missed it. Oh, my God, dude. I totally missed the landing. Because I was goofing around too much.
Landing it.
Landing it against the wall.
Okay, we're almost there, Nico. We're almost there. Nico, you want to get some tacos from this truck?
You're well, Kobe. Yes. You're blocked.
Take
that. Oh. Get blocked.
Nico just suffered an accident on the road here.
Oh man. Hey Derp, how you doing? I missed that so bad, dude. A lot of landing messed it up so bad.
Okay, we got the mule.
Yeah? Where are you guys at?
We're at the tattoo shop.
Alright, I got my cargo bob.
Okay, you wanna get matching tattoos?
Yeah, dude. Thought that's what we're doing when I came to Van, dude.
GTA 5.
Oh, in real fun times.
Alright.
Okay, let's see if I opened it up. I think I did.
You ready?
There we go.
Dude, bring the mule to the... Oh, wait. You're gonna put the box in it so you guys can drive it there?
Yeah.
Hey, guys. I might have messed up a little bit.
What'd you do?
go get my bike may or may not be able to jump.
What?
His bike can't jump.
Why not?
Because he got a mountain bike.
Are you serious? Just order another BMX, dude. You can order multiple ones.
Really? Look at me. I'm like Lance Armstrong. By the way,
I don't know if he really needs to jump. As long as he pulls a wheelie right at the end.
Oh, I can't get into the truck.
Oh, yeah.
I need to call Lester really bad right now.
Lester, please.
By the way, the helicopter's here. What are you guys doing here?
Well, there's multiple cops descending on my position right now.
Why do you have cops?
I'm gonna die, Hike.
Don't worry, dude. I'll pick you up Hike, before you die.
This is it.
No, just Hike. Keep driving
they're
straight.
Right here. Hike, they're right here, Hike.
I see you. Just keep driving straight.
Hike, I'm not in a car, Hike.
This is me.
Oh, that's the wrong person.
I need to hold him off for a minute. I just killed, like, 5 cops.
Okay. I'm coming, TG. Don't worry.
Should I keep trying to kill them, or what?
No, you can do whatever you want. I'm just gonna come for the truck.
Oh my god. I'm hiding.
Where's the truck? I just want the
oh,
truck.
Oh dude, that cop just drove by me.
Drove? Is that groove?
Just drove it.
Where's the truck, TG?
Oh my god, I had to preemptively kill a cop. It's near the tattoo shop.
Alright.
Dude, these cops are filing in on me, dude.
Filing?
Filing in on me.
Okay. Bye, TG.
Did you take my truck?
I'm trying to.
I need support.
Yep, I got it.
Alright, I'll be out in a second. Just doing my hair.
I'm taking the truck downtown. I'll see you guys there.
Well, we need to get in it.
You can get in it in downtown.
Oh my gosh, these cops will not die. We're getting slaughtered.
Let's go. Call Lester, dude.
I have a 1 minute timer left on it. Unfortunately. Oh, dude, this helicopter's landing. Nico, I'm gonna have a police helicopter. Oh shit.
Yeah, do you have a BMX bike?
Yes.
Yeah, PG does not know how to stay on freaking topic, I swear to God, man.
Dude, I'm freaking stuck in a corner.
There's just so many things to do in this game, you never know.
Precisely.
Landed it. Alright.
Oh my gosh, no. No, I wanted the police helicopter! Gosh, darn it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put my bike in this truck right now. With an RPG.
Okay. Where do I have to ride on my bike? Because I now have one.
We're at the freaking, Maze Bank.
Dude, there's a police helicopter here for me to drive. Okay, I'm coming now.
I don't think the door's opening. I shot the truck many times.
Just, like, hit it. Thanks for subscribing, everybody. Thanks for all the likes, comments, shares, and everything like that. Appreciate it all. We're gonna try and do the Maze Bank stunt tower now. Dude.
Come on, open up, buddy.
How fun is wheeling the whole time while on a BMX bike? Have you done that hike?
Yeah.
How
balancing
sweet is
that wheelie?
Yeah. Well, you know, it's really not that hard to balance because I think if you just pop a wheelie and hold back, it like stays.
There it goes.
Did you pop it open?
Yep.
All right, sweet.
And are you trying to run me over, dude?
Oh, I was trying to back it up.
Back it up.
Open up the door again.
Gas, pedal, gas. I can't stop.
All right, Nico, open it up again.
Oh, you. Dude, I'm stunned. I'm almost there. Are you guys down on the floor level?
Yeah. No, we're on the top floor, second floor.
Oh, I see you guys.
I think you have to have someone in a track pit door to open it up first of all. I always thought that was the case. Oh, and the way I open it up is by ramming it. I guess
you don't have to, you just have to shoot it.
I just drove over my bike like a moron.
Oh, whoa! Let me shoot it.
Alright, here I come.
I mean, like, close.
Can I not fall off up on top of you?
No, you won't fall off.
Oh.
Hey, TG, remember destroying my helicopters and shit, and then destroying my bike, and giving me a flat tire and everything? Remember that shit?
No, Andre, no!
Remember that shit? We need the freaking truck, buddy.
No, Andre.
I'm not gonna do
Andre,
it.
Andre, no.
We just need to open this up.
Andre.
Take your foot, hit it at the back.
Andre, no. So yeah, TG, remember all that stuff?
Cool. I could have blown it up.
I just saw your body just fall.
I really could have blown it up.
I just saw your body just fall.
The saltiness.
There it goes. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Let me go inside and open another one.
Alright, sweet. Stay inside there until we can get in there.
Say please.
Please.
Alright.
I'm Canadian. You let me finish my sentence.
We don't need to stay inside, actually. Here we go. Yeah.
I'm coming to London it.
London it. Nico, what's up with your freaking... Woohoo! Inside, I'm inside.
Alright, yeah. Where's my bike?
I'm just gonna put your bike in there.
Here, guys, I'll open the door.
Just kidding, I guess.
Wow, I can't open that door. I can't open the other door, guys. It's weird.
It's okay. One of the doors is missing, so that's probably the reason.
Oh, yeah. On my screen, you hit that door. Okay, I got the cargo plane. Cargo pop. Pop. Cargo
plane, where's cargo the third pop. Bike? There's only two bikes here. What was that?
I don't know what that was, but I definitely did not like it.
What the flip was that?
And the other one was my phone. Sorry, everyone. I usually never unmute it, so I'm surprised it actually has an alarm.
Okay, move the truck. There's a BMX bike stuck underneath it.
No, it's not. It's not. It's inside.
No, there's all three are inside?
Yeah, all three are inside.
Oh.
Don't touch it.
Oh, one was... Oh. Can I go inside?
The cargo plane.
Can I get inside the truck?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Sweet. The clock keeps ticking and waiting the cargo bulb. I'm in first person.
This is gonna be some epic BMX stunts right now.
Oh, Nico,
you gonna get in?
Nico still needs to get in.
Get in, get truck, Nico.
Nico, you can't get in through there. Bye, Nico.
Okay, one of the bikes are out and the other ones are freaking glitching. Like crazy, what the fuck?
What is happening, Ike?
I have no idea.
Ike.
Holy crap! What happened?
Ike.
Yeah, the cops are after me, man.
What the hell happened?
The cops
dude?
Are after me too. I'm gonna die, man.
Dude, I got glitched out of the freaking. Oh my god.
Dude, oh my gosh, Ike. What did
dude,
you?
I'm taking the bikes out of the truck. What the hell happened, dude?
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. The truck is back
there's
on its
blood.
Feet.
There's blood everywhere.
I didn't do anything. I promise. I'm taking the bikes out so they don't get destroyed.
How did you even get cops on you that fast?
I didn't have any cops on me ever. I don't know how I got cops on me, period.
Dude, me and Nico had like 4 stars.
Why? Why'd you have 4 stars on you?
Like instantly, right when you blew up.
What happened? That was so weird, dude. I swear to God, I have no idea what the freak happened.
That's pretty funny. Okay.
I think Nico had something to do with it, or TG.
Yeah, I'm on a standoff hotel.
We need a new helicopter, and I think our truck is destroyed.
You think?
What the freak happened, dude? I swear to God, I
say we just go to Vespucci Beach and do BMX tricks.
Okay, you don't want to do the big one? Because I kind of want to do a big one.
I want to do the big one, but I feel like... I feel like we got to do it fast.
Well, we can totally do it fast if we get these cops off of us.
Yeah, the cops are on us like mofo.
I'm down.
Oh, I just did an epic trick.
Yo, how do you zoom in with the sniper?
It's D-pad up and up and down.
Alright, I'm gonna go get another bike, guys, okay? Alright, and you guys... By the way, if you request your bike, will it show up? I'm curious. Like, hold the D-pad down and request your current vehicle?
I don't know. That's a good question. I think so. Should.
Why don't we do that, then? Go to Mount top of Mount Chiliad with a car or a helicopter and we'll get our bikes.
Oh, I died. Yo, I almost hit 5 stars.
5 stars?
Okay, I'll get the freaking helicopter. You get the bike. Deal?
The bike?
Hold the D-pad down and request current vehicle.
Oh my god, I'm just an idiot. I called my 801 now. My bike is going to disappear. Is my bike still there, guys? Do you see it?
I'm not near there right now. I actually don't see I see my bike on the radar. I'm going to go get it.
Can't we just get 5 stars and just survive?
No.
Alright. We gotta try to do BMX stunts. Where are you going, Nico? Sorry, come on in.
Nowhere, I guess.
Dude, get in! Oh my god, I'm not
trying, but you keep driving away.
I wonder if you can throw a sticky bomb on your own car.
You can.
While driving.
Oh no, you can't. You can't even throw one on your friend's car while driving or a plane. Trust me, I've tried it many, many times while driving.
But did you land it?
I'm gonna land it in your face in a second!
Jesus Christ.
Raging!
Raging, angry.
Angry, that's how I show emotions.
You gotta see your emotions. Oh, I see all the bikes here.
Happy!
Should I just wait here with the bikes?
Yeah. And then we need that bread truck, though, or whatever you want to call it.
It's not a bread truck.
Why don't you call it? I'll come pick you up with the cargo plane and we'll go get it real quick.
Alright, sounds good. I'm gonna call Pegasus. Pegasus!
Nico, here.
I want to thank everybody for all the likes and everything like that. When we do this freaking maze bank thing, we're going to do a like spike at the peak of it.
Exploded.
I don't know. I felt something move, too. Was that you guys?
May or may not have been me.
I lost all my stars. Something exploded. That was really weird. All right. Nico, grab that other helicopter. We might need it later.
I just did a sweet trick. Okay. I'm going to get the mule in a second here.
All right, I got a cargo bob. Let me come pick you up. Where's your mule?
The mule is behind the Mackenzie, or sorry, the pillbox hospital.
Well, I gotta come pick you up, otherwise it won't work, right?
Yeah, I could drive closer to it if you want.
Is it there or no?
I'm at the bus station right now, near the movie theater.
I'm following you. Tell me where is your mule. I'll pick it up when you land. Get there. Why are you over here? Are you here?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh, there it is. I see it. Okay.
Spawned here, bro.
I totally did not realize there's a spawn location here.
I never knew that either, to be honest.
Is this on just GTA, PS4, you think?
No, I think this is specifically the mule has a spawn here.
Wow, I never knew that.
Yeah, I think maybe some trucks and stuff. Like the bus can spawn there too, I'm sure.
Nico, there's a helicopter I left you over there. Did you see it?
Okay.
I don't think he's joining us, TG. I think he wants to kill some cops. That's all he wants to do.
I think all he can think of is calzones.
I want a calzone so bad right now, you have no freaking idea.
Okay, where is this lolocopter?
On the top of the roof.
Alright, drop me.
There.
Drop me, lad.
How do I get to the top of the roof?
Drop me, lad. Perfect. Landed it. Okay, I'm gonna do
ladder stairs, man. You go to this side.
Ladder stairs.
Both, actually.
They really changed the climbing animation, didn't they?
Yeah, you use a lot more your ass a lot more now.
Really?
Yeah, it's funny. Like, it's weird.
Okay.
I don't know if they changed it, but it's more visible.
I did off the radar by accident.
Alright, how about you open the door?
Oh, dude, it's broken. The truck died.
Are you serious? We just got
it.
How the hell did
you
die?
It looks broken. The flip. Like, it looks broken.
It looks dirty.
Yeah, doesn't it?
You dirtied it up.
What the hell's up with that? And dude, like, when I hit it, dust comes out of it.
I see it. Is that really just you wail on it until it opens up, dude?
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's not how you do it.
Dude, I've opened it up every single time, bro. I just opened it up.
Because you went to the top, not...
No, it's you have to wail at it, and then you have to jump on the top and it opens.
I love that I'm getting you to say whale.
Whale, like whale.
Whale, yeah, huh? Just like whale.
It's a word.
I know, it's just funny.
Why can't I get in? Are the doors open?
Miss.
Okay, again.
Yeah, I'll go. Woohoo! Yeah.
On my screen, you just got off in midair and punched the door with your bike.
Get in.
There. Oh my god, that was creepy. Yes, sir. Excuse me. You're in the way, Hike. How do you expect me to get in?
I got it, dude. I'll get all three of them in. Don't worry. But don't you get stars on you again?
You got stars.
I don't have stars.
All right, I'm flying this time. I don't trust your helicopter after that.
Dude, I don't know what that was.
I don't know what it was either. So we're gonna leave it, okay?
I think it's no one has to be freaking in a car. That's the thing, in a truck.
I don't know about that, man.
Land, I don't want to be. Oh, I'll fly with Nico because I don't trust you. Nico, can you pick me up?
You're gonna let me fly the bikes and the precious cargo, but not you.
I don't trust you, but I don't want to be inside. Yeah, Nico, can you pick me up?
If I landed it, you have to go first at the top.
Like, I'm like waiting for you to get on this thing.
I know, right?
Okay, hold on. Just for safety measures, I have to put a C4 on there. Let's go.
Where'd you throw the C4?
Definitely not on your helicopter.
I'm looking for BPs. Where's the BPs
at? Are you climbing or are you looking for BPs?
I'm looking for BPs first.
America! Hell yeah!
That's not the saying, man.
I know, it sounds better. Hey, Alan. Hey, Isri. Hey, Jonah. Hey, Fish. Hey, Cody. Hi, Hardry. Thanks for all the likes, comments, shares. You guys are so epic. Thank you for being so cool. Yeah! If you guys go on a retweet, you'll end up on the top, epic top left. My God, Nico.
Alrighty.
Can you pick me up again, Nico?
What the hell? What did I do?
You just jumped off for some reason.
Hi, PG.
Oh my God. Like, you just ripped the door off of the van. And died.
Landed it.
This guy's landing it all over the place right now, man.
I saw an opportunity to just... I wanted to see how you were doing with that thing, so I jumped out.
Fair enough, fair enough.
Because we were getting up there too early.
That's true, that's true.
Nico?
Okay, I'm over here waiting for you. You have to come to me, man. You.
Dude, you're the one who has the helicopter.
Yeah, this is your,
Alright, I dropped it perfectly on here.
Can you come pick me up, Nico?
Where are you? Come here.
Where are you? Where are you, Nico?
Alrighty, guys! I hope you're ready for this epic stunt to be finally completed. And
yeah.
One of the bikes is missing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I only see... I think you blew up my bike.
I didn't blow up anyone's. It might be underneath. And by the way, you were left in charge of those bikes, okay?
What?
Yeah!
I was in charge of the helicopter.
Cargo Bob and the truck and the bikes.
What the hell? You can't leave me in charge of three things.
By the way, my bike, I think, is on the ground here, dude. I swear to God, I see it.
I think so. Probably.
Good job, TG. Wait to leave my bike on the ground. Nico, I wonder, can I go inside your helicopter with the bike? Oh, I'll stay right there.
Alrighty.
Oh, that did not work at all.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, I just got a $5,000 bounty. Let's get it. Or $7,000.
$7,000, dude. I tried to jump in with the bike. I tried to put the bike in the back of the helicopter. And the freaking propeller smashed me around the freaking helicopter. Dude, we gotta get my bike up there too. Or Nico's not trying it.
Right, you guys just do it. I know I'm not gonna do it, so.
You don't even care?
Dude, no. Who the hell's up here? Right, there's a helicopter up here.
Thanks, Nico. TG left my bike down here.
I didn't leave your bike down there.
Classic, typical gamer.
And he just destroyed my cargo bob too.
I didn't destroy your cargo bob.
Where's my cargo bob?
It's up here.
I guess it's just send me a message saying we have moved your vehicle back in storage.
I'm literally getting in it right now. I'm turning on the propellers. I'm getting out of it now.
Oh my God. Alright, here we go.
I wish you could see more of the BMX bike when you go first person. Oh, Jesus.
And that.
Hey, Hike. We have to go out this side, right?
I don't remember, dude. We got...
What? How don't you remember? I pointed out for you.
Yeah.
I'm looking for the red thing, and then I'll tell you guys.
Alright, here we go. Finally! Where's my bike? I don't think it's that side, because that's what side that we went up last time.
No,
it's right here. Really? Wait, so...
Yeah,
dude, I can't get on this bike.
Nico, land on it.
TG, can you get this bike out?
Yeah, see, Hike, it's over here in this corner. It's in this corner, Hike.
I can't get on that bike, TG. Can you get it?
Okay, I'm on top of the red thing right now.
Oh, you are? Oh my god. You're not gonna like this. Nico, Hike. Where are you?
I'm on top of the red thing.
Don't make me do this, Hike.
What? I didn't do it by accident.
Hike, don't make me
do this. I didn't do it by accident. It fell.
Don't move, Hike. If you move, I'm shooting.
I'm trying to take it back out. Hold on, let me take it back.
Move,
to the
move, and I kill you.
Okay.
Move.
Bye, TG! Oh, damn it!
Damn it, we lost all the bikes. This has gone horrible. We should never bike stunt again.
freaking terrible, dude. I hate it.
We're the worst Londonit.
We're the worst attention.
I have never seen a Londonit so bad.
This has been more entertaining.
Okay, I can't even get on the... Oh.
Where's your bike, dude?
Oh, I'm on the bike!
Oh, you bastard! Alright, let's watch you. Come on, I'm watching. Do it.
Drop. Guys, ready to get drop the like? You guys ready for this epicness?
I'm watching you, TT. I'm watching you, TT. Come on. Alright. What was that explosion?
Again, a little party ready. Get ready to drop that like, guys. Like spike in 3, 2, 1. Like spike!
Like spike! Yes, go. I don't see you. I see you. I see you right up there. Oh, you missed it. Wait, dude. You're going way too fast. Oh my god, you're falling like a freaking rock, dude.
London it!
Good job, buddy!
Oh my god.
Good job!
Hashtag like spike if you join the like spike, guys.
By the way, that was not a wall ride by any method of wall rides.
I was... Let's just go to Vespucci Beach, please.
Yes, alright, after I destroy all these cops for making me so freaking angry about this damn bike freaking thing!
I think I should just call a new bike, honestly.
Your bike? I think it got blown up by someone.
Really, man?
I don't know who it was, but it definitely did, I think.
Alright, let me see if it did. Oh no, it's still there.
My bike. I think that was Nico's bike I just destroyed. Sorry, Nico.
Somebody's bike you destroyed. Nico's busy eating a calzone or something.
Probably.
Nico, what are you doing, dude?
I'm really hungry, dude.
Are you eating calzone?
I wish.
Have you ever met somebody that's as quiet as Nico?
Dude, during a live stream especially. What's up, Nico?
I'm hungry.
This kid's always hungry, dude.
I'm trying to survive out here.
Out here?
Out here.
He's trying to survive out there?
Oh, dude, it fell in the bad spot, my bike. I don't know what to do now.
Damn it!
Oh, we got tons of people on that like spike. Thank you guys very much.
Holy crap, we just went from 1500 to 1700. You guys are so epic.
Yeah.
You know, I was gonna say, yeah. I have a graphic made for yeah. Guys, do you guys want to see a yeah graphic go across the bottom?
I want to see it.
You don't get to see anything.
You can't stop me from tuning in.
By the way, where's your bike?
My bike, you literally can't get it. It's too far.
Okay. I got my bike. I'm going to the base.
Oh, you can request personal vehicle.
Yeah, but I don't think you can request your bike.
I just did it.
Oh, so I was right about the select?
Yeah, but you didn't know.
Actually, I think we had tried that a long time ago. That's why I thought you could.
Yeah, I got it. You can do it.
Who's here right here? Nico,
okay.
Is that you?
Let's meet at Vespucci Beach.
I'm coming
okay?
to you, TG. Just go.
Vespucci?
Just go whichever direction you wanna go. I'm coming for you.
I'm coming for you, baby.
And by the way, try to do some jump pops off the cars when you see me in traffic.
What?
You know, you jump towards the traffic coming towards you, and you get major air.
Bitch, what? Yo, that chick was slanted.
Alright, check this out. Come here, buddy. Oh, he was going way too fast, and he went for me. Come here, buddy. Whoop. Stop slowing down. Hey, buddy.
Thought we were going to land in it at each other. Okay, come.
That's what she said.
Alright. Grind that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I grinded it all the way to the bottom.
No, you fell. You just fell. I saw
no,
you.
No, I jumped. I did not
No,
fall.
You just it, fell, did it.
I jumped over,
You
okay?
just fell, did it.
Fell, did it?
You just fell, did it.
You just fell, did it. Hi, fatty. I'm gonna jump over this fatty!
Are you ready? You gotta grind this whole thing.
Did you
thing.
See the fatty?
I saw him, man.
Did you see me hit it? Ah! Jumping over a fatty! Dude, this is South Park. I'm a Cartman jumping over homeless people. But it's fatties. You know that episode? Oh my god, what's Nico doing?
I have no idea.
Trying to sit in my
Nico,
chair.
Are you moving furniture?
He's trying to move furniture for when he
it's
gets his calzone.
Just what my chair sounds like. Rip.
He's trying to order calzones right now.
Dude, I already told you, I don't have to make noises to order calzones. You order online.
Woo! Yeah.
Is that a benefit?
Yeah.
Dude, are do you?
I just jumped over you, dude.
Can you do that glitch with the BMX still or no? Oh yeah, you can.
Which one?
The one where you can wall ride up like the biggest walls. Woo!
Let's see here.
If you can, you have to get up this building. Let's go. ASAP, Rocky.
It's working really well for me.
Okay, you have to make sure your nose touches the wall and then you hop.
Okay. But right now I'm calling Lester.
I just fall. I just fell, did it.
Wait, you fell, did it.
Okay, I'm going to Vespucci, screw this.
Alright, wait, you charged me to this, dude.
Vespucci drive on the way.
It's not working. It's not working, TG.
It's hard. You have to train.
Is it hard, TG?
It is hard. You have to train.
Is it very hard?
Hey, Nico, what's up?
How hard is it, TG?
Hey, Nico, what's up, dude? Nico, I don't think you want me to land it.
Landed it.
Nico's not letting me land it right now.
Nico is probably ordering eating a calzone right now.
Probably.
They're not!
Or he's just being quiet.
I'm just contemplating my life.
Clearly.
Yeah, best friends ever. Best friends!
Good things grow in Ontario.
Alright, let's go. Look at that ass move, guys. I practiced this, okay?
Ass.
We're gonna jump in first person over this car! Woohoo! Oh, I guess we failed. It was the SUV.
Someone just
said, oh, we're gonna jump first person over this hooker! Woohoo!
I have my favorite comment of the day.
I think she got
some. Nico, this one's for you. Quiet guy is too quiet.
Where'd she go? Dude, I just jumped over a girl and she became invisible. I'm a magician.
I think you are a magician, dude. Come do tricks with me there.
Okay, alright. Alright, what's the trick we're gonna do here?
Can you do
a backflip?
Dude, you can do whatever you want in here. This is an amazing track.
Can you do a backflip track?
Oh, I almost did a grind.
Ah, damn it. I thought I could jump.
Guys, let's see what kind of tricks you want to see. Comment in the chat.
Who's got cups?
I think Nico does, probably.
Nico always has cups, dude. He's the one who ruined our epic, huge-ass jump over the rock.
What?
Oh, what a perfect grind I just did.
Hey, by the way, dude, I think we should leave our bikes here afterwards and go to Mount Chiliad and do the Mount Chiliad jump-off/ride to the ocean thing with our bikes. Thanks for that.
With her bikes?
You know how you with your motorcycle you can do the glide glitch, the flying glitch?
Yeah,
it makes us too.
How are we gonna get there fast though?
We grab a helicopter, we call it, and then we request our bikes there.
Okay. We got like 10 minutes left. Do you wanna do that now or?
I think that's gonna be better than just failing like this nonstop.
Oh, dude, no, I'm doing freaking sweet tricks.
Well, I can't get enough speed to get do sweet tricks. Hold on. Let's try it here. Let's get some speed so we can show you guys this epic tricks.
I'm doing some wicked, awesome tricks. First person? Oh, this is gonna be confusing. I'm gonna try it out.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, first person tricks. You ready? You ready, fam?
Alright, first person. Let's go.
Here we go.
Woo!
I can't even see what's happening. I don't even... This was not designed for first person, this one.
I thought I was gonna do a hop over... Oh, yeah, it's really hard to do first person because you don't know where you're going to land.
You don't know where your bike is.
Woohoo! Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What a sick trick I just did in first person.
Did you really?
Dude, I did like a 360.
No scope?
Like a 360 no scope, precisely.
Oh my god.
It went beyond the 360.
Woohoo!
Check it out now, the Funk Soul Rubber. Check it out now.
You can't do a backflip, unfortunately.
You can, I'm pretty sure you can.
Try it. I've been trying and I keep falling off every time I get enough speed to do it. Like, you don't flip backwards. Alright. I think we should go.
I just broke my spine. Okay, you call the helicopter. Do it up.
I need to do some tricks.
Why is there a hooker here? We don't require your services, lady of the night. Doesn't she know, Hike? That we're happy?
Dude, I'm failing here right now. Why am I failing so bad right now?
Why are you fail blocking?
Right about now, funk show, brother. I never know the right words to any song, I swear.
Funk soul, brother.
Nope, I said funk show, brother.
Funk show, brother.
Funk show,
brother. Oh, dude. Alright, you calling the helicopter?
I think I can call something better than a helicopter.
Are you gonna call tank so we get there really quick?
Yeah. Yeah. Dude, hashtag tank in the
why
comments.
Why is there so many hookers here? Nico, come here.
Dude, that's what Venice Beach is like, man. Dude,
someone's watching from me.
Look how many hookers are here, Nico. Take your pick at the hooker. Come.
I don't know where you are, man.
I'm right here, Lan. Look, all these hookers lined up.
Dude, what's up look at this? The hooker, Nico.
Oh, you scared the hookers away, Hike. Are you happy?
What are you talking about? I didn't do anything.
Did you call a helicopter or no?
I'm calling my... Yeah, my helicopter's here. I don't have stars on me or anything. What do I do? Huh? Dude! You bastard!
I waited until you killed the driver to shoot you in the head.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
That was pretty good. That was pretty landed of me.
I knew you were looking at me too as I shot him, dude.
You knew. Okay, get in. Nico, get in. Hike.
RPG's coming out. You have one chance to land that thing. Good. Land it.
Get in.
Let me get in, dude. Whoa, are we gonna pick up Nico? Oh, what? Dude, what? Dude, what was that?
You tried to get in the front seat.
No,
you
I did not
tried.
Try to
be you're a bad person.
Pick me up.
You're a bad. Okay, you're coming.
Nico, hold on. Watch out. Oh, dude, what the hell?
Wow.
Dude, Nico and I are scissoring. GG made a scissor.
I like it.
I like it too. Okay. Are you gonna pick a land? Are you gonna land or what, dude? Land or I'm shooting you.
Put it away.
No, you land or I shoot.
Put it away or else I kill you.
You land or... Oh, yeah? You think you can kill me? Land.
I think so. Put it away,
you
man.
Just kill me. I don't have anything. Land.
All right.
Holy crap. What are you doing? You just land.
This guy's trying to pull a fast one, dude.
Dude, just land.
This guy's trying to pull a fast one.
Oh, nah. Get out. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm gonna get Jack.
Totally are.
Oh my god.
Forever. Call your own helicopter.
I'm dead. This is it.
You want me to pick you up?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go get a plane and pick you up. Nico, let's go. It'll be much faster with the helicopter anyway. Or you wanna come with us? With a plane?
What? I'm in the helicopter.
Well, I'm gonna go pick up a plane. It'll be faster. TG, are you gonna knock down my freaking helicopter? You're shooting at me. Fuck that shit.
I'm not shooting at you.
I totally felt it. What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? What are you doing? I gotta dodge your shots. Are you shooting? You totally shot at me right now.
No, I didn't.
You totally shot at me. I'm so out of here.
Go get a plane.
I'm gonna get 86 notifications on Twitter.
Totally shooting at me, dude. Alright, let's go get a plane. Funk show, brother.
Funk soul, brother.
Yep, funk show. It's a funky show.
Are you still getting hit?
Nope. Now I just did. I just got again. So you don't want me to pick you up, right? With the
How the hell can I hit you that far? That's crazy.
If you can see me, you can hit me. With a sniper rifle, anyway.
That's crazy.
Funk show, brother.
Funk soul, brother. Almost at 1,000 likes, guys. Thank you very much for all the support. Really do appreciate it. And Hike does too.
He's got his controller on the table.
We only need to sell one more t-shirt to print them out. If you guys are interested, it will be in the description if you're
on
my stream, guys.
Where are you guys?
In a plane, dude. Where are you?
Dude, is that your plane?
He's so lost, dude. Totally my plane, man.
Is this your plane?
It's my plane. Are you getting in or am I leaving you behind?
I guess the answer is I'm getting in.
Nico, was that your helicopter? Or TG, was that where are you, TG? Okay, you're there. Okay.
My body is ready.
Alright, here I am.
Here I am.
Are we doing one more stream after this, TG? You want to do
something? Yeah.
What are we? What stream do you guys want to see next, guys? More GTA Online or something else? Wait, are you gonna shoot me or push me out of this plane?
No, don't worry.
You guarantee it? Because we're trying to do something here, right? At least I thought so.
Dude, where are you landing? Hike? Hike, you just killed like 5 people.
It's not my fault that you now see a giant ass plane land.
Alright. I'm hopping in.
Are you gonna try anything?
Nope.
Okay. I knew it. You knew it. You
okay, get it. Get it. Get no, don't.
Okay, now get out of my plane right now.
Some oot.
Get in.
You don't want to try anything. Like, I'll blow it up. I'll blow it up.
Dude, your feet are sticking out.
If you take off, I'll blow it up.
Your feet are sticking out in the bottom, dude.
Like, I'm not even in the plane.
Oh, why aren't you in the plane? On my screen you were, dude.
You threw me out.
I did not throw you out, okay? How did you put a C4 on there and didn't get in? My engine is smoking. Are you gonna get in or not?
Yes.
And I have stars now, dude. Are you serious? Oh my god, thanks. Alright, I'm landing, okay? Are you gonna shoot at me if I land, or are you gonna push me out?
No.
Guys, should I land or leave him behind?
Landed it.
Landed it? Okay, just because you said landed it.
Okay, I'm coming.
Now both engines are smoking. Great. And I didn't put the gear down. Great. Thanks, AJ!
Fuck it. Fuck it.
How am I dead?
How am I dead?
This fucking... I'm killing myself. Are we gonna do it or no?
No, this has been a crazy epic last stream fail, dude.
This has been one of the funniest last.
All we were doing is pissing each other off. Don't shoot at me! Did you blow me out, buddy?
Nope. Oh!
I totally got you too! What was that? I totally got you at the same exact time.
I landed it so well. Oh, dude. I just got an army tent. How mad are you? Alright, do you want to go to top? No, Chiliad or no?
Yeah, I want to go to Chiliad like 10 hours ago.
Okay, let's get a helicopter.
How many freaking shots is it going to take to kill you, dude?
Too many, dude. Hike. I was going to say Hike, stop trying, but...
Then you got killed.
Yeah, I could hear the shots ricocheting off the car. Okay, let's call a helicopter.
I can't call another one because someone has destroyed everyone I've called so far.
Okay, I'm calling one.
Meriwether,
hey, Meriwether's coming. You ready?
How can I help?
Well, Meriwether's gonna get shut dispatched. Down. That's what's happening to Meriwether.
Why are you gonna blow it up? Thanks, guys, for 1,000 likes, by the way.
Thank you for all the likes. Support's coming. You guys are epic.
Got me.
Comments.
Nico, I need this helicopter, man. All right, my helicopter's here. Hike, Nico, get in.
Okay.
All right, get in quick. Nico, get in quick. I have cops on me, Nico. Quick. Hike. Nico, get in.
Pick me up, dude. Pick me up.
You shot me, man.
I did not shoot you. I'm shooting at the freaking cops right now.
Okay, you're gonna get in on the side, not in the front, when I come to get you.
I don't have time to fool around, dude. There's cops all over.
You called Lester.
I don't want to. Hurry up. Come get me. Yeah, if
it isn't my, I just called Lester. Friend. I'm not getting cops again if you come in here.
No problem. I don't have any cops. Come on.
Okay, come get in.
Okay. See, I don't have any cops. No one's shooting at me. Let's go.
Oh, dude. Oh, wow. It didn't happen.
Why is this helicopter smoking?
We have 4 freaking stars. That's impressive.
We gotta go to Mount Chiliad.
We're not making it to Mount Chiliad, man.
All right, I'm gonna call a helicopter plane. You keep going this way. We'll go to my plane spawn location. Go to Trevor. We'll go all the way to Trevor with this one.
As long as we don't get hit by any cops, we won't make it to Mount Chiliad.
Alright, alright, alright. Freaking TG, I swear to God, ruining everything. Oh, alright, we almost got this, guys. We're on 2,000 likes! Yeah! Robert wants to see COD, dude. TG, should we livestream COD? I want to do that. I'm putting you on your spot, dude. You can't bail out from it.
I want to play Destiny.
Guys, COD, hashtag COD Advanced Warfare, or AW, hashtag AW, or hashtag Destiny.
Same thing for my stream, guys. COD or AW or Destiny.
Or hashtag Black Ops 2, because I love Black Ops 2. I'm still not sick of it. Okay, I'm going to call my plane so we can land on top of the...
No, we'll be fine, dude. I'll make it up.
No, helicopter? That's so lame, dude.
Bro. Bro. This is taking way too long. We need to just make
it. It's your fault by killing me all the time.
What? Okay. You started it.
Wait, did I kill you more or did I... You killed me more,
you
right?
You killed me more.
So you were... Okay, because I'm a better killer. Yeah, I own TG, everybody. You heard him say it. I killed him more.
I have more kills. I just didn't want to say it.
No. Everybody just heard him say it, guys.
Okay,
I killed him more.
I'm going to kill you at the end and we're going to see who has the better record.
Oh, yeah? I'll just kill you right now. Damn it!
What a freaking kid, man. Land. Land somewhere.
I'm here, landing over here. Damn it, I wish you could knock someone off like that.
You honestly thought you could knock me off in the air?
I thought so, yeah.
Okay. Why should I pick you up after,
Because that? I have C4 and I'll blow you up if you don't.
Okay, blow me up, Pike. Blow me up.
Dude, come down and pick me up.
Blow me up, bro. Blow me
up.
You
don't think I have C4 or nothing?
No, you don't. Blow me up.
I don't. Come down.
Alright. That's what I thought. Call your bluff, bro.
Oh my god. Alright, are you coming to pick me up?
Yes, I'm landing. Okay, I'm out. No, yeah, you're alright. No. That didn't even attach to my helicopter.
Yes, it did.
No, it didn't.
I gave you a warning, and you didn't come down, okay?
That
I got a helicopter.
Literally didn't attach to my helicopter.
I got a helicopter coming. At least I think, yeah. So don't kill me, I got a helicopter coming. Nico, you kill me, the helicopter come. Nico's trying to snipe me. Nico? Oh, you bastard!
This is so stupid.
Did my helicopter did not land, did it not?
We're acting so silly today.
TG's high.
You're high, bro. High on life. Okay, I'm gonna go get a plane lander up myself.
Yeah, because someone called away my helicopter.
Someone blew up the only helicopter we had because they bailed trying to knock me out. And then when I was landing to go pick them up, they said they're gonna blow me up.
You know what I want to call? I got Minicon Tintan like by killing Nico. That was epic. Where are you, TG?
I'm getting a plane, bro.
How the hell did you get all the way there?
I rode a bike.
Bicycle?
I will meet you on top of the mountain.
Nico, you stay away from me, buddy. No, come pick us up real quick.
I'm not picking you up, man.
Pick me up, dude.
Not picking you up.
Are you afraid? Are you afraid of me, TG?
I'm not afraid. I'm not picking you up.
Are you afraid of me, TG?
No.
Everybody in the comments, hashtag TG is afraid.
Nope.
Why aren't you picking me up? Are you gonna die? Is that why?
Nope.
You're so afraid, dude.
Nope.
Nico just tried to snipe me.
No.
Oh, it sounded like you did.
Nico's innocent, man.
I don't want to call a vehicle because it'll freaking spawn my... I won't be able to spawn my bike on top of the mountain. Did you call your own vehicle or what?
No.
Let me see if that actually works, if it'll spawn my bike here. Request personal vehicle. Come on, my bicycle. Not an 801. I want my bicycle. No, Nico!
What did Nico do?
He tried to ram me with his freaking car. Yep, my bicycle did spawn when you request personal vehicle. Okay, cool.
So I confirmed it already.
Nico, can you pick me up?
Nico's just silent when he plays. What's up?
I know, he's just raging, dude. He's just raging.
He's a raging boner right now.
I'm just playing. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Get in again. Nico, are you getting in? You locked me out, really, Nico?
Oh, what happened, man? What happened?
What happened, Nico? Open your car right now.
I like this comment. Hashtag TG is not afraid. Just go to Mount Chiliad, damn it.
Everybody is like, TG's afraid in my comments.
Okay, how do we get to Mount Chiliad?
Go to Traverse Airport. It'll be the faster way. Here, I'll put a marker on there.
Don't listen to Nico.
Here, go there. Actually, go here, right here. Go straight for the point. Don't worry about going through the streets.
So I should just go through that river we just drove over?
Well, not the river.
Okay, I'm on top of Mount Chiliad.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd you take there?
Helicopter.
After you killed mine.
You literally blew up my helicopter.
Yeah, because you didn't pick me up.
I was picking you up.
By the way, you were starting to sound like freaking Ryan and Jake.
I know, right?
Married couple.
When's Ryan getting his award?
I never. Jake's never gonna send it to him. Apparently he was gonna send it to him on Saturday, but I don't know if he did. Dude, if you don't know what's going on with Team Epic, you guys, Ryan said he's not gonna live stream anymore until Jake sends him his freaking 100,000th subscriber award.
Yo, you actually can't call a vehicle up here on Mount Chiliad.
You can request it. You can't call your mechanic.
No, you can't even request it, dude.
Well, that was an epic fail. There should be mountain bikes there, though, shouldn't it?
Nada.
I think I have a mission saved up there with the mountain bikes. Yep, I got one here. Guys, I'll just invite you. It's called Any Trick Bike Lunch. Here we go. That's perfect. We'll do that one.
I think we could have done that about an hour ago.
I know, right? Well, it's your fault for trying to kill me.
It's my fault.
Yeah, it's your fault.
It's my fault.
How do I launch something from here?
It's my fault.
Yes, here, start job. Here it goes. Okay. I'll send you invites.
It's my fault.
I cannot lie, big butts. Oh. Guy Gay MG likes big butts and he cannot lie. What's bang? Alright, point to point GTA. That's even better right there.
Oh, fuck!
Alright, traffic off. Alright, confirm. I'm sending you both invites.
Alright, perfect. Oh my gosh, feels good. Feels good to finally try to do something.
I'm gonna destroy you, I swear to God.
Feels good, man. Feels good, dude.
Get in, Nico, hurry up!
I'm in here!
Yeah.
In
here. Nico says three words in the last 3 minutes, I'm in here. That's what she said.
I know, right?
By the way, Nico's porno name is I'm in there.
Yes.
Nico, you need to mute in your in-game bike. I mean, in-game mic, sorry, not bike.
It's been on the whole time?
I think so, I just saw
it. Oh my gosh.
Armor, I need some more armor. Okay, ready? Yeah, let's see what Nico looks like. Oh my god, Nico looks like a gangster. TG looks like a 70s porn star. It's all good, and I look so pimp. Yeah, there we go.
You look so weird.
Why do I look weird?
You look like a baby seagull on crack.
Hey Miguel, hey Andrews. Alright guys, if you don't know, we're gonna do a giveaway on my Twitter or Instagram. Actually, I've not decided, so make sure you guys keep an eye on both of them. It's Hike the Gamer. Alright, don't go guys, don't go. I'm gonna show you this.
I know how to do it.
Nico, why aren't you not on a BMX, dude?
Oh shit. Oh no.
Did you know about that there,
No,
TG?
I didn't know about that.
I knew about it and I missed it too.
I didn't know about that, man. I didn't know there was all that, yeah?
Well, you know, it's something you probably should know.
I made it.
Woohoo! Come on! I wanna fly.
No, I didn't do it right.
Why aren't I flying?
Oh my god, how didn't I die?
Landed it! Oh yeah, hi there! Guys, don't go down the mountain. We wanna do the glide, right? Once you land, don't go. Oh, I got the wrong checkpoint, damn it. Come on.
How do you glide, Hike? How much do you have to tilt?
You try to put your rear wheel just a bit on top of the... Oh my god, I just died. Your rear wheel in front of your front wheel, just a little bit. But unfortunately, I spawned on the wrong place, so now I'm gonna go finish the race. Hi, Nico!
Oh no. I almost made it.
Come on. Oh yeah. Woo! Oh, that was definitely a giant ass wall right there.
Oh no.
Are you still on top, TG?
Yeah. I think I almost got it. Guys, I have a lot of money in GTA Online from doing that money method I posted.
Yeah, I do the same thing. Although I don't do money methods, I'm just epically cool.
Okay.
I get money from GTA just walking around down the street and killing hookers.
I don't believe you.
Alright, I got this, I got this,
Those are expensive hookers.
You know, I get the good stuff, buddy. Let's go.
Well, there, I took off.
I'm flying. Dude, we're gonna have to finish this. Nico, are you gonna get...
I'm flying!
Nico won this.
I won.
Dude, I'm flying.
Are you flying?
Yeah. Dude, I'm fucking majestic.
Okay, get ready, you get a DNF now.
No, I'm magical. Dude, let me go.
Oh, don't worry, we're gonna be flying in a second again.
I'm going into the ocean.
What is happening?
Did you see me, Nico?
He wants to get wet.
Nico, do you want to see me go back into the ocean?
Did it work, TG?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nico, look, I'm gonna go in the ocean. You ready?
Woohoo! Alright, let's see ya. Come on, load up! No, they didn't fix it, guys. You guys can still do it. It's just I was not on a high jump. Oh, TG, what happened? I thought you were going in the ocean.
I was going in the ocean, but I gave up.
Why?
Because you guys are mean and ended the race.
Well, no, I want to try again. I got the bomb checkpoint.
You guys are mean and ended the race.
You weren't going in the ocean, were you?
I was in the... Ask Nico. I was in the ocean, man.
This is a fact.
I was becoming a whale.
I'm a whale. By the way, I want to find the peyote plant that makes you a whale. You can want to be a sperm whale.
That was a long pause between them, dude. I can only imagine you did it on purpose.
I don't know. I was reading a comment and it got distracted by sperm.
All right, man.
All right, replay. Let's replay.
All right.
Okay, this challenge is whoever gets the furthest.
All right.
Okay, we go all together or one by one?
All together.
All right.
The point of that race is not to survive, guys. For those of you curious.
Oh, okay, D. You're a boy. It's just your mom's picture. No worries, buddy. I understand. There's a lot of people who have used their parents' accounts to watch us. Yeah. Shout out. Okay, you guys ready?
Ready.
I was born ready.
I'm ready. I'm so ready.
Are you okay, man?
Hashtag Destiny, hashtag tag, tank, hashtag whale, hashtag pizza rocks.
Hashtag whale.
Hashtag whale.
That's funny. Hike, you're pulling your wheelie way too far back. Oof. Someone told you, Hike.
How far am I supposed to pull it?
What?
How far am I supposed to pull it?
I like how you said pee.
Hey, TG, how did you get that?
That's not even how it goes. It's weird.
How does
you
it
get
go?
That?
What?
The dick in your mouth. I just pulled it on himself by accident.
No. What you say? I didn't hear you.
I just pulled it on himself by accident.
I did not pull it on myself by anything. No one knows what's going on.
Yeah, and did.
Ande, no! By the way, you're gonna lose.
Did I start?
How'd you guys go? How'd you guys go before he was gone? Oh my god. How'd you guys even go before he was won, David?
I have no idea, dude. Okay.
It does work still, it's just like I gotta die right now.
Oh my gosh, it fell off.
Just make sure you don't get the checkpoint in the bottom, dude. That's the... If you do it, you won't be able to get up here again.
Yeah, dude. Don't worry. I don't think we're like Hike, you know?
Woohoo! I have no idea how this works, by the way.
Nico, you lean back like you're Fat Joe, okay? That's all you need to know.
Typical gamer.
No, don't get the checkpoint! Don't get the
point. Steve's gonna get the checkpoint. He's like try-harding not to.
I'm try-harding not to. Let me see where you guys are. Oh, I see one of you guys.
Oh.
Oh, no.
I think I made it. I did it.
You did it? I'm done.
I'm going to the ocean, guys. I'm becoming a whale.
How do you go?
You're becoming a whale?
Am I not supposed to take the middle jump?
Doesn't matter which one you take. It's just the level of the front. You gotta do a wheelie in the air, and you'll see yourself moving forward, okay? It's just the hard thing is getting a jump off this messed up build. Whoever built this. No, actually, it's my friend. I should probably shut the hell up.
Nico, he's wrong. All you have to do is believe in yourself.
Yeah, just believe, Nico.
Just hashtag Nico believes.
Oh my god, I think I'm... TG, how much are you moving your front wheel up?
Not very much, dude.
Just I mean, like, I did it.
You just did it?
Yeah.
How far are you?
I'm not gonna make it to the...
Dude, if you make it to the ocean, you'll become a whale.
Oh, I made it to the ocean, I made it to the ocean.
No way, you made it to the ocean.
Oh my god, I'm doing it wrong.
Nico, right, I'm coming.
Alright, I'm just swimming where I've made it to. This is my spot.
How come I can't do this anymore? I used to be able to do it like 1,000 times a second.
A thousand times a second?
There we go, so we're moving. Come on, please, clear the mountain! No! Damn it.
I just can't land it anymore.
I can't land it anymore, no.
Well, I got some really good air on this one.
Here we go.
Nico, you ready for ocean fun ties, dude?
Yeah, how far are you making, man?
No, I'm coming in fast.
Are you kidding me? What's going on?
Nico, I picked up some more speed near the bottom here.
I can't see you. I think you're like too high up.
I'm too low. I just hit a fucking tree, dude.
I just hit
a tree midair.
Right. Well, so far I'm winning.
Well,
dude, I can't even get on the jump.
I feel like trying again, though. I feel like I can beat this. I feel like I'm better than this, you know?
Yeah.
There we go. Oh like... my freaking god, what's going on here? Alright.
Oh, Nico, I got it again, dude.
I didn't get it this time.
Dude, I'm freaking landing it.
Actually, I did get it, but like it wasn't a good jump.
Like, you could tell now, right?
Don't go over the checkpoint. Oh, there we go. I started picking up
mock speed, dude.
Woo! There we go. We're doing it, guys.
Dude, I'm getting into the ocean.
I'm going up in the air again. Woo! Dude, Nico, I got this.
Okay, you're gonna land. Are you gonna beat me?
Where are you?
I'm in the ocean.
I'm probably gonna beat you. Look. I just went past you.
Oh, dude, this guy's. I see Harry Potter, dude.
Landed it.
Dude, this
Nico,
guy.
Did you get this far?
This guy just Harry Potter'd it, dude.
Nico, look at what I am.
This dude just became Harry Potter.
I'm like touching the ground. Like I am.
Guys, you gotta move your. You gotta put way up. By the way.
Is this guy just telling us how to do it, Nico?
I just told you how to do it.
Nico, is this guy telling us how to do it?
By the way, I beat you, TG, by the way.
You beat me this one time, bro.
Alright.
How are we gonna do this if we didn't do it like this?
Don't get the checkpoint, please! Oh my god, I almost got the checkpoint. By the way, we can go up higher into it. I don't know why we're doing it from here. Oh wait, can we go up higher? Yeah, we can.
But we can't landed it, you know?
You wanna land it?
I just wanna landed it, you know?
Landed it? Woohoo! Come on.
Come on.
You gotta do a little bit in the for beginning and then do a lot afterwards, otherwise you're not gonna work.
Hey buddy, dude, our bodies touched each other at the end.
Did we scissor?
I think
so. It's called scissoring, dude.
Oh.
Come on. Come on, you got this hike. Oh, there we go. Come on, no, don't hit it.
Did you hit it?
I totally hit it.
Oh, so did I.
You need to do a little bit in the beginning, and then you get enough speed, and you can go a lot leaner.
Holy shit, hike, we're almost at 2 hours.
Oh shit, I'm having fun though, I don't give a shit. Oh my god! Did you see me?
Yeah, dude, you landed it there.
You can go longer over 2 hours, we're doing fun.
I just hit somebody's bike.
Nope.
I left her bike in the middle of the jump.
That was me.
Very...
Inconsiderate.
Very inconsiderate of you.
Yeah, very inconsistent of you.
Inconsistent.
I'm not dying really easily on this map for some reason. Like, I can take a lot of damage.
Nope, that was an epic fail hike. Alright.
Oh, dude, your bike hit me again.
It's so epic, dude. My bike hates you so much. Like, TG sucks. I'm gonna hit him.
I could land on my back and not die in here.
There we go. I got this. I got this, guys. I got this.
You're going into first person mode when you're doing this is hilarious.
Come on, come on. Higher, higher, higher. Tree.
Oh, I got it. Hike, am I going to beat you, dude?
No, I went pretty far.
Oh, Hike, I beat you. Holy shit, dude. I'm fucking in the stratosphere right now. Hike, see you later, dude. Hike, see you later, bro.
All right.
Holy shit. What are you saying? No, I'm like, nobody could beat me right now.
Oh, my God.
Dude, I'm out. I'm fucking out.
Where are you? Dude, where are you?
Dude, I'm going to Liberty City. I'll be right back.
Dude, come on, go back up again. Go back
I
up
swear
again.
I'm going back up. I'm actually.
Yeah, you can totally go back
dude,
up.
Dude, I'm actually gaining altitude.
You can totally do it, dude. You can totally do it.
I'm gaining altitude.
come on. I want to get more speed. That's the dude, thing. You need more speed.
I went to the furthest part of the map. I went. It made me get off my bike, dude. I just beat the game.
Here we go. Are we going to do this, guys?
I can't believe it. You guys literally can't beat me. That was the furthest you could go. Literally.
Nope, I'm going to start climbing up here. Now I'm climbing in the air, dude.
No, but Hike, literally, it pulled me off my bike. That's the furthest
you can tie you, though. I can tie you. I'm going up!
Nope.
I'm going up!
Nope. Landed.
I'm going up in the air! Dude, I'm going up! Yeah! First person mode. Holy crap. First person, there's nothing interesting.
Alright, just look at some stars.
Guys, we're going up in the air! TG, I'm gonna tie you at least. I don't care.
Oh, did he
respawn? Oh, it just knocked me off.
Did he respawn?
What?
Did he respawn?
Yeah. Well, I had to. It killed me on impact. So I had no option, you know? I'm gonna hit a tree.
Spawn next to me, side by side, dude. Come on.
Oh!
Alright, I'll go one more time.
Dude, I took off in the orbit. Okay, I'm right behind you.
Alright, go. Come on.
I botched that jump really bad.
Come on, we're doing it. Get more speed. There we go. Don't wait. Oh, I got this.
TG is the ultimate whale. I win, dude. I'm the ultimate whale.
Come on. Yep, I think I'm going up now. Nope, I'm still going down. Higher. There we go. Now we're going up.
Yo, Nico. You feel like you can? You're a pro now. You think you're a quibble cop, dude?
Nope, we're not going up yet. Damn it!
Yes.
You guys can do this from anywhere. You don't have to have this mission. TG, I'm behind you. Go.
Alright.
Why does my light bar keep changing colors?
When you die, it turns as red. TG, I'm right behind you. Go.
Oh!
Damn it. Found and make it?
Nope.
Damn it. Alright.
Dude, I'm flying.
Dude, I'm flying too, Nico. Do you feel like Harry Potter right now? I feel like Harry Potter right now.
Yo, are we brothers? Where are you?
Dude, I need to pull back up. Oh, I'm gaining altitude. Nico, I'll see you at ocean.
There we go, guys. There we go.
Nico, look where I made it, dog. You gonna beat me?
No, I just landed in the water. In the water? All
right.
Oh, this was a bad one.
I made it pretty far.
Once you like know what you're doing, it's just about getting like a good jump, not.
Yeah. You need a lot more forward speed if you need to get altitude. That's the thing.
You need to like curve it almost to gain altitude, actually, I think.
Yeah, you have to lean way back, right? Remember, like your rear tire further than your front tire?
But then you have to like scoop it so that you gain altitude. So you have to like tilt a bit forward, then scoop back.
No, I don't do that. I just leave it. I just slowly go backwards. Like what I do is I slowly go backwards until I go. I don't try to get altitude immediately. I try to get some speed, and then I start leaning backwards and start getting altitude. Oh my god! I ruined this one. Damn it!
Oh Jesus!
Sometimes it's really hard to freaking get the right angle or speed or whatever. Go, Nico. I'm right behind you, buddy.
Landed it.
Everyone's watching Nico in the whole world. Pressure's on, Nico.
This comic killed me. I love how fucked up live stream chats are.
How is it fucked up? How is live stream fucked up?
Because you'll never talk about the right things.
We never do ever. All right, one more time. One more time. You guys want to try something else after this?
I've literally I'm going to end it after this one.
Okay.
Had enough BMX stunt tricks.
Did we decide what we're doing after this?
We have not. No.
All right, guys. So the options were Destiny and COD. I know my stream said mostly Call of Duty.
Mine said Destiny mostly.
Liar.
Serious. Oh, dude, I'm taking off, dude. See you guys later. I'm going to a different world. Nico, I'm picking up speed,
come on,
dude.
Come on, damn it.
Nico, look at me. Guys, press start. Look at me.
All right.
We'll
look at
you
in a second, guys.
Dude.
What do I look at you?
Dude, first start. Look all the way north. You see that shooting star? Oh. It kicked me off.
Dude, you're not on my map.
Dude, it kicked me off. I was too far.
Here we go. Getting some speed.
Thanks, BenBot, for subscribing. Really appreciate
it. Okay, let's start getting some altitude. Okay, we're still going down a little more. Now we're getting some altitude. There we go. All right, let's fly.
I'm like a hike, I wanna fly away.
E.T., I need to phone home, buddy.
E.T., phone home.
T.G., phone home. By the way, I hope everybody's getting a nice view of my ass right there.
Ass and titties. And Red Bull and bitches. Ass and titties. Like ass and titties.
Never heard this variation, but I like it.
By the way, he's not quoting anything. He's just saying ass and titties.
No, that's a saying.
No, it's not. Uh-oh, don't hit that tree. Woo, that was close. Come on. Once you get it, it's the first jump. Okay, now we're going to slowly go. And we're gonna slowly start climbing.
Dude,
gotta
turn it. You gotta fucking become a pro. Do a 360 in the air while you're doing it.
Can you do a 360
in the
air? Yeah,
dude, you can do it. I just did it three times.
Well, 360 which way? Meaning all the way backwards or sideways?
No, sideways. It's so sweet. Do it.
I have no idea. I gotta see it. How you do it.
It's so sweet. It tastes like candy.
Kande? Who's Kande?
Tastes like Andy.
Kande? Kande, no. Andy, no.
Thanks, Andre J. Appreciate the support,
man. By the way, TG and Nico want to play with Kitty Plays. If she ever sees this live streams where we say Andy, no, she's not going to ever play with us. You know that, right?
No comment.
Andy, hi, guys. Who's this bike flying over there? Andy. On the no. So which way are you turning? Left to right or upside down?
Dude, left to right, man. Just freaking flip as many times as you can.
Oh yeah, I totally did that just now.
No, but you can fly while doing it.
I'm flying and doing it.
I don't believe you, bro.
I'm getting altitude and doing it. Look at that. Again, what I dare you to do is do an upside down. Like pull backwards, do a full flip and pull it up again. I'm going up in air. Oh, by the way, a little trick for you guys who want to know at what point you're going up. Pull back until you don't hear the wind. If you don't hear the wind, you're going upwards, okay? So I'm gonna do a roll. Dude, TJ, I'm doing a roll. Upside down.
If you do a roll, you lose all momentum.
Well, then you have to get it back again. That's the whole thing.
You can't.
I can. I'm epic.
You can't.
Nico's bored.
Nico hasn't...
I have to go pick up my dog.
Nico hasn't spoke more than 10 words in the entire stream.
Don't hit it, don't hit it, don't hit it. Oh my god, that was so close. Alright, last one, dude, and we're gonna call the last stream here.
Alright, man.
Alright, hold on, let's do it together. Where are you, TG? Wait. Nico, wait.
I'm flying here being successful and shit in the air.
Can I snap you off your bike, I wonder? Nico went.
Dude, if I was playing Tony Hawk, I would get so many points.
Do we need the Tony Hawk, dude?
Doing like a 728,600.
Follow me on Twitter.
Alright, guys, let's do it. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for
okay,
you. Get over here.
Came here like.
Alright. Side by side. Testicle to testicle.
Alright. Nico, you
ready?
Got it?
Let's go. Let's get it.
Nico?
Yeah, ready? Go.
Okay, go.
This kid, man.
Nice, TG.
Oh.
Guys! I didn't okay, will we do this? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make this one.
Rip, rip, ripping me.
Oh, man! Barely cleared it! Come on, come on, come on!
I'm gonna come and...
I think it's flying.
How far, dude? How far?
I'm gonna beat Hike. Hike, are you gonna hit the water?
Nope, I'm climbing up now.
Yeah, he way hit the water.
You?
Did he hit the water?
No, I'm climbing up. I'm going far, far away. Look at your map. And I'm gonna do a backflip now. Ready?
I'm climbing. I'm climbing. Look at me, Nico.
Yeah.
Nico, I'm coming.
You know,
Hike. Dude, I'm a coming. Hike.
I died. All right, one more time. I tried to do a backflip. You go straight down.
Dude,
I'm coming. TG, wait. Oh,
dude,
I'm not coming.
Where, dude? I'm already in the ocean.
All right. One last time, guys. Let's do this one last time, okay? Whoa. Damn it, my bike. Got destroyed.
Look where I am on the map.
Let me see. I'm respawning. I'm respawning.
Look at that.
Hold on. Stay there.
Get it. See where I am on the map?
Uh-huh. Holy crap, dude. You're far away. You're so far, dude.
You can't even scroll up to me. There's literally a boundary.
Alright, get over here, dude.
I thought you said that was the last one,
this
man.
This was the last one.
Dude, you're totally
this
not...
This is gonna be the best one ever.
You're totally right. Not landing it. Okay.
Nico, ready?
My daughter, like...
You don't have to do it, Nico. Okay, ready, TG?
Yeah.
Okay, because I was.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, then.
That's for destroying my helicopters and killing me so many times!
Alrighty, then.
That was not top-notch.
That was not top-notch.
That's the last one. Alright, thank you everybody for being so freaking epic, supporting the stream team, Team Epiphany, of course, Diplo Gamer, and myself. Thank you for the unbelievable amount of likes! 2,500 almost! Holy crap, guys! Thank you for all the retweets, comments, shares. Thanks for TG for being such an epically, perfect person to kill all the time.
Right, I freaking owned you all the time.
I don't know, according to you, you were the one who killed me more, so, you know. I'm just quoting your own words.
That sounds good to me, man.
Well, no. I'm the one who killed you more. Damn it, Hike, you ruined it. Okay.
Damn it, Hike. Hike, I'm taking off. I'm Harry Potter again, dude. See you later.
I'm taking off too, dude. Look where I am. I'm waiting in front of you.
No, you're not.
I'm not even paying attention anymore. Dude, I'm so far away.
I'm flying.
I was flying until I touched my controller. Landed.
I am flying. Alright guys, I'm gonna end my stream too. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to pick up your TG Polar Bear t-shirt. It's in the description. Limited
hey, TG,
quantity.
Help me end it by dropping the beat at the end, buddy.
Alright. You ready?
Yeah.
Just drop the beat. 3, 2, 1, drop the beat.
Yeah! Thank you for all the likes and comments! Woo! See you guys later.
Thanks guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you have an awesome day and peace out.